Hello everybody, welcome back to Arthenex Plays Stardew Valley. So, in our last episode, we upgraded our coop, or we paid for it anyway. Robin is still working on it. Now, it's almost the end of summer, so it's time for us to buy and plant the trees that are going to be for the fruit trees for springtime. So you can see our two summer fall fruit trees are fully grown. Oh, thank you, Clint. One iron bar. Take it. No point in opening that doorway because they won't come out in the rain. Probably think about building a building a fence and fencing off a barnyard now that I have cows. Okay. Save the regular melons to turn into jam. Sell everything else. What does the fortune teller say today? Neutral. Sunny tomorrow. So I should go reclaim my pick. To a copper hoe. Alright, well, since I'm going to the blacksmith, I can use the minecart to get there a lot faster. I've been wondering, can you use the minecart even if you haven't unlocked the bridge to get to the quarry? No. Can't. But, right here. Pretty good. Alright. If we've seen that before or not. Not. Okay. Lots of stuff to get over here. No real hurry in turning the sea urchin in, I don't think. It's on my radar now. We need to turn in a sea urchin, but I can wait for one that's not, that's just regular. No stars. Driftwood. Go see if Leah is at home. Friday, we can also check out the gypsy wagon. Have I already given her two gifts this week? Maybe I have. Say hi then. Sweet peas to give Marnie. Seeing any. But, you know, we can probably start giving the wizard solar essence. I believe he loves that. We don't really use that much of it. Yeah, he does. Gonna go buy some trees. I can still do that. I have time. Now that I have the steel pickaxe, I can remove all these boulders. Be a good thing to do this afternoon. He'll give George his pepper. Like the red snapper. Did you catch one of those today? It is raining. Have to get down there by 7. On 10. Yeah, we could theoretically grab one of those. The spring trees. Berry and apricot. Okay. Didn't even need the money from this. All right. Alright, let's see if we can catch a red snapper for Demetrius. Quick look for swirling water. Any. And it's passing through Stardew Valley. So if we get there, we have the chance to get some stuff that falls off the train, like iron ore and coal and possibly even iron bars and stuff like that. But all the way on the other side of the map. So I'm just going to let it go. Come on, Red Snapper. There it is. I think we can catch another one. Not sell that snapper yet. This one to Demetrius. That is very true. It is not good weather for sports. I was just about to say, it seems like forever since we found a sweet pea. Nobody? Anything that Maru might want? I don't think so. Right, our wood stocks are very low, and we got some boulders that we can get rid of now, so let's do some work around the farm. Maybe we can build that barnyard. I'd like to make it, like, ridiculously big. Much bigger than the chicken run we have. Oh, there's a battery. Fish. Put the battery back. I'll put the battery in here. Seaweed is in here. Apricot and cherry. Plant the cherry. Here. And there. About there. You planted there either, huh? Be too close to the other tree. Well, I can't plant it there. Well, what is this? Oh, there's a I'll plant them down here then. Close to another tree. Well, here. No. Much luck, huh? Plant it in where the barnyard is going to be. Sure. See any reason why you can't do that? Let's plant it. Here. There. Plant the apricot tree. Alright, and then put down this tree. Take out this log. Barnyard, like, from, yeah, like from here down and around. I like that. Be bigger than it needs to be, but that's okay. One more tree. Okay. The Dance of the Moonlight Jellies is tomorrow, starting at 10 p.m. Spirits are displeased, huh? Thank you for purchasing a coop upgrade. In addition to doubling the capacity of your coop, I've taken the liberty of installing an incubator. Use the incubator, simply place an egg inside. If you have space left in your coop, the egg will hatch in several days. Always thanks for your business. So, milk, egg, whole duck egg. Anyway. And jelly is done. Ones. Okay, fruit is ready to be harvested. Four of them. There's the peppers. Probably don't have to water the peppers again, but kind of gonna get watered along with everything else. I hope we'll get one more production out of the tomatoes. Same thing with the honey. Wheat should be ready tomorrow. One quality sprinkler does not really make much of a difference, does it? Second. Second battery pack, alright. They one in the bank. I think I'm gonna sell this one. Kind of curious as to how much it's worth. Some of this corn is ready. Or this wheat, I should say. I'm gonna save that just in case. Turn in Silver Star wheat instead. Alright, everything's watered. Let's tend to the animals. Alright, so it's no more birthdays to do. The answer to my challenge is tomorrow. Let's go down by a duck. Is Cardiff or just one? I think there's two. I just realized I'm not going to be able to put a gate there. Maybe I can. I'll see. I don't think so. I'll have to move it one over. Below these three trees. and here. We don't need to include all of this in it. In fact, it makes more sense not to. One more. There we go. That works. Still plenty of grass inside for them. Alright, you guys can come outside now. If you want to. Guess you can come outside too. Have you been in here today? Haven't. Well, I already got the eggs. So I just didn't say hi to them. Neglect you, don't I? Oh well. All right, 7 PM. I can go get my hoe back. And it's the Moonlight Jelly Festival. Got a stone path down to that gate. Probably make a gravel path in amongst my fields, like in through here and stuff, but there's any real need to do that. Let's see, I still got time left. Why don't I play the old beak? Why don't I take the Wizard of Solar Essence? I'm gonna put that last gravel path down there. Oh well. Seeds. I can use them. This fall is about to start. Always good to plant mixed seeds on the first day of the new season. Only one star. Make seeds. More make seeds. Bad. Fiber. This came out today. Do it for this day. All right, and I will also gonna do it for this episode. So thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you guys next time, and until then, have a terrific day.